गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज दुर्गा बहरैया फ्रॉम एसआर रेलवे हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल नंबर 1. यस, दिस इज अवर इंग्लिश क्लास. ऑल यू नो, यू आर वेल एट होम इन टुडेज क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, विथ अवर चैप्टर मीना एंड द बेबी स्पैरो. यस, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर रिविजन आई वॉन्ट टू टेल वन थिंग. दिस इज नॉट ओनली रिविजन time revision work, it first you all check yourself. First time you all check yourself. Okay, you all take out your books, copy, and take interest on your work. Okay dear student, it is not only revision but also you observe yourself. First time you take your copy, book, and you observe yourself. How you observe yourself? If from the mock test, if you not correct all the questions on don't write not write the answer, you will again practice in other copy. If you correct all the questions, yes, you can give good remark in your copy by pencil. Okay. Then you all time remember how you practice at home, yes, by the online classes. So all time you take interest, children, do yourself all the work and pay attention in your online classes. Okay, this is our second part, Nina and the baby sparrow. Here you can see chapter Nina and the baby sparrow. First day we remind all the story, but here we have one exercise also. Okay, from this exercise we again remember our story. How we remember, but before this exercise we check our answer. Okay, what answer we check our answer? Yes, begin to revision. Okay, begin to revision. You all ready to check your answer? Yes, last revision work, from your last revision work, and again correct your answer. Yes, now children, you check your answer. First question was, who said I don't want to go to the wedding? Your first question was, who said I don't want to go to the wedding? Here this sentence was said by Nina. Yes, she refused all the things and does not want to go the wedding. Yes, our second question was, where were the two plump little sparrows flying? Here in the last of the story we have in the last two little sparrows, flying all over the room. Yes, this means what is your answer? The two plump little sparrow flying all over the room. In which room? Nina's room. Then you can write the two plump little sparrow flying all over the room. Okay, now we go to our third question. What do you mean by bother? Yes, first time you listen bother. It is not a brother, bother, B-O-T-H-E-R. Check again. It means to worry or worry somebody. To give trouble. Give trouble means kisi ko pareshani dena, pareshan hone ka karan banna, kasht dena. Okay. Then you can write to give trouble, to worry, W-O-R-R-Y, or to give trouble, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Means kasht dena, pareshani, pareshan karna. Okay, then here we go to question number 4. Yes, question number 4, write the opposite words. Yes, I have given 3 words. At first you check your open, the word open. Open, all you know open means, then what is the opposite? Just opposite means just opposite meaning. Open, then what is the right word? Close. Then your second word, fate. Yes, yes, you all know the meaning of fate. Fate means water. Then thin, and your last and third was good. Good means acha. Then opposite word not good means bad. Good opposite words bad. Yes, now we go to our Rita question. Yes, these questions are filling the blanks. Yes, you choose one answer and fill. Okay, you have not any words, only you fill your answer by your reading. Okay, there was a sparrow nest on the desk. Yes, where you can see a sparrow nest? In the Nina's house? Yes, on the bookshelf. Yes, bookshelf means जहां पे बुक बहुत सारा बुक रखा जाता है वहां पे था. ठीक है. देयर वॉज अ ग्रेट जॉय इन डेस. देयर वॉज अ ग्रेट जॉय. ग्रेट जॉय मीन्स हैप्पीनेस. कहाँ पे था ये हैप्पीनेस? यस इन द नीनास हाउस. यू कैन फील नीनास हाउस. यस चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव डन योर वर्क. नाउ वी गो टू अवर एक्सरसाइज. यस यू सी हियर वन एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन. वी हैव नॉट स्पेस सो वी राइट दिस स्टोरी. मीन्स गिव द स्टोरी इन प्रॉपर ऑर्डर. यस बट वी हैव नॉट प्लेस. देन वी हाउ वी राइट? वी राइट इन नंबरिंग. बट यू सी द पिक्चर्स एंड सेंटेंस यू कॉपी इट. ओके एंड लिसन द स्टोरी अगेन. लिसन द स्टोरी ऑफ अगेन एंड रिमेंबर ऑल द थिंग्स. यस ऑल यू रिमेंबर द स्टोरी चिल्ड्रन. हियर यू कैन सी. You can see here all the pictures. Very carefully, you see the pictures. Yes, you see the pictures, children. At first, what you see here? In the first picture, you say see the sad face. Here, smiley face. Here, question mark. Here, you can see the birds, nets, and you can see window. Yes. Now we revise our a story in with numbering. Yes, how we manage it, how you arrange it, we have not place to write again, so we write only in numbering. But you can write, you have copy, you can write line by line, sentence by sentence, you can write, and again you remember your story, children. Okay, now here you see what comes first. Yes, in the first story, in the first, Nina is happy. Listen, children, one thing also. When we tell about a story, always we tell about past. It means we write the sentence with was, were. But here you can see in the present, we can write in the proper order. So we can write Nina is, mother asked. Yes. We will. Nina does not. All time you listen properly. Okay. When you told about a story, tell you told about a story. What you write was a where. Okay. But here you can write is. It means we tell about the present time. Okay. Yes. You can open your book. You and the last page you can see this exercise. Okay. And take your copy. And listen the story and put the numbering, or you can write the sentence. Okay, children, you can write the sentence. See the pictures. See the pictures. All you see the pictures, children. See the pictures. In the first picture, what you see? What you see in the first picture? What you see in the first picture, children? Yes. What you see here? What you see? Yes, in the first picture you see Nina is sad. Why Nina is sad, you know? Why Nina is sad, you know? Yes, here Nina is sad. Why Nina is sad, you know? Nina is sad. Everybody in the home was happy. Why, you know? Because there is a marriage ceremony. Whose marries? You know whose marries? Yes, Aunt marries. Okay. If Aunt marries, Yes, all the persons in the family were happy. All the person in the family were happy children. Why you know? Why they happy? Because they attend the marriage. Okay. Yes, all the attend the marriage. But Nina is sad. Yes, worry about the किसके लिए वो दुखी थी आप जानते हो ना, अबाउट द स्पैरो, अबाउट द स्पैरो. यस, इन द फर्स्ट पिक्चर नीना इज सैड. हियर नीना इज सैड. व्हाई नीना इज सैड? बिकॉज सी डज नॉट गो टू द वेडिंग सेरेमनी. यस, द रीजन इज, द रीजन, what is the reason? Yes, Nina worried about the who feeding the baby sparrow. Yes, the mama, how the mama and papa sparrow feed their baby sparrow. When mama listen the problem. Yes, when mama listen the problem. Whose problem? Yes, whose problem? Here, Nina's problem. Yes, then mother asked question, why you are sad? Why you are sad? Don't cry my pet. Why you sad? Mother asked why. Then you feel, at the first Nina is sad and second mother asked why. And you know children, when we tell our problem to the parents, mother always suggested to us. Yes, here Nina's mother also suggest. Yes, what the Nina's mother suggested to Nina? We will leave the window open. Yes, here Nina mother asked. Then Nina say to her mother, what she say? Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrow alone. It means our third number. Yes, then mother suggested to Mina. Mother say we will leave the window open. Yes, when we go for the wedding, we leave the window open. It means हम क्या करेंगे, विंडो को खुला छोड़ देंगे. एंड All the things, yes, means Nina things, and remove all the things outside, keep outside and lock the door. Then easily mama and papa sparrow come and go from the window. Yes, then Nina is happy. Here you can see children, at the first Nina is sad, then mother asked why, then Nina say all the problem. Yes, here Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrow alone. Then mother say we will leave the window open. At last Nina is happy again. Yes, at last you can see Nina is happy again. Yes, in these pictures you can see Nina is happy again. Nina is happy again. Here you can write in the five. So first you can manage, you can arrange Nina is sad. Second, mother asked why. Third, Nina does not want to leave the baby sparrow alone. And fourth, mother say we will leave the window open. Now you all understood the story, children? And you can arrange it by the numbering. So then we do the next exercise. Yes, our next exercise, we have sentences, and by the sentences we learn the difficult words, and by the sentences we learn who said to whom. Here, who said to whom? Yes, I write two sentence children, then you guess who said to whom, and we learn the hard words. Okay, we have two sentences. At the first, yes, our sentence. Sentences. Our sentence. First, here, mother, I don't want to go to the wedding. Here, our sentence is, mother, I don't want to go. I don't want to go. Want to go to the wedding. You write it, children? Yes, you write down in your copy. We have two sentences. Second, at first, mother, here you can see, mother, I don't want to go the wedding. Who said this sentence? Who said here? Yes, who said? Mother, at first mother. Who called mother? Yes, Nina called mother. I don't want to go the wedding. We have new words, wedding, children. You see the new words. Wedding means a ceremony where two people are married. And the second, who said this sentence? मदर आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो द वेडिंग, मैं शादी में नहीं जाना चाहती. हु सेड? यस, नीना सेड. हु सेड? नीना सेड टू हर मदर. ओके, यस, यू कैन सी, मदर आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो द वेडिंग. हु सेड? नीना सेड. To whom? To her mother. Yes, children, write it first. Write the sentence, children. Write the sentence, children. You can write, then we check the second sentence. Okay, then we check the second sentence. You all write the sentence and guess. Yes, you all complete your sentence. Next, we write the second sentence. Yes, here we write the second sentence. Yes, we write the second sentence. Two. Why don't you tell me? Yes. Why? Don't you tell me? Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? What's bothering you? Here you again see bothering, bothering, bothering you. Here our second sentence from your passage. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Here we have new words, children. Don't read it brother. It is bothering. It means to give trouble, means parishan karna. Why don't you tell me? Why don't you tell me? Who said here? Yes, mother said. Mother said. Mother said. Yes, who said? Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Who said? Mother said to the Nina. Yes, write fast, children. Write fast. Then we do our questions. Write fast. Then we do our question. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Who said? Mother said. Who said? Mother said. Yes, write fast. And like these sentences, you can write from your passage. You can choose and write from your passage. You read at least one time at home. All the passages you can read, okay? Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Who said? Mother said. Okay? Now we go to our question. Write first, children. Do first. Do first, then we do our question, okay? Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? It means bothering means to give trouble. Here we have new words, bother, okay? And who said? Mother said to the Nina. Who said? Mother said to the Nina, okay? All you right, children? Then we do our revision question, okay? You check your answers, okay? When you give the correct answer, you can give yourself good mark. Otherwise, you can again revise those questions, okay? Again, revise the incorrect question. Our first question. Question one, give the correct opposite of outside. Yes, give the correct opposite of outside. You have option first option close B down C inside and the last option D upward. Yes, choose the right option. You write only question, children. Give the correct opposite of outside. Yes. Guess the correct answer. Guess the correct option. Then you write question number two. Question number two. Find the voice of sparrow. The second question. Find the voice of sparrow. Yes, find the voice of sparrow. Yes, you know, sparrow means little bird. All the birds have their own voice. Yes, you choose the correct voice of sparrow. You have option. First option, gutter boo. B, ka ka. Yes. Now, C, quack quack. Quack, quack, and last, sip, sip. Yes, you choose the right answer. You choose the right answer. Find the opposite, find the voice of sparrow. In the first question, give the correct opposite of outside, and next, find the voice of स्पैरो, स्पैरो मीन्स बर्ड, ओके, स्पैरो मीन्स बर्ड. यस, यू हैव ऑप्शन गुटरबू, काका, क्वैक क्वैक, चिप चिप. यस राइट फर्स्ट चिल्ड्रन. चूज द राइट आंसर. यू ओनली राइट द क्वेश्चन. हरी अप, राइट फर्स्ट चिल्ड्रन. वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन, यू कैन चूज इजिली. एंड वन थिंग, वेन यू करेक्ट ऑल द आंसर, यू गिव योर सेल्फ गुड मार्क बाय स्टार, ओके. बट यूज पेंसिल, ओके. यू फिनिश योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन चिल्ड्रन. ऑल यू फिनिश योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. यस, रेडी फॉर द थर्ड क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, हु सैड हु सैड व्हाई व्हाई डोंट यू टेल मी. Why don't you tell me what's bothering you? What's bothering you? You all know the answer, children. We do this work by the exercise. All you know, you have option. Easily you can choose father, then brother, see mother, and the last aunt, AUNT, aunt. Okay. Who said, why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Who said, किसने कहा था कि तुम मुझे क्यों नहीं बताती, तुम्हें क्या परेशान कर रहा है? Yes, who tell this sentence? Right first, who said, why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Father, your options are father, brother, mother, aunt, okay? And don't repeat it, children. It means give trouble, bother, yes. And second is brother, means bhai, okay? Right, first, children? Right first. Who said, why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Who said, father, brother, mother, aunt? And question number two, tell, find the voice of sparrow. You can choose gutter-goo, ka-ka, quack-quack, chip-chip. Yes. You have four options, what you choose, okay? Who said, why don't you tell me what's bothering you? You all finish your question number two, children? You all finish your question number two? You choose only right answer, okay? When you write the sentence, You write this sentence, you write this sentence, then choose the right option and write answer. Okay. Right, first student, we have two questions. We have other two questions. Right, first, who said, why don't you tell me what's bothering you? Father, brother, mother, aunt, okay? Yes, then you can write your question number four. All you finish question number three. Yes, now ready to write question number four. Yes, at first choose one option. Okay, choose only one option. Question number four. Question number four. Was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? Was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? Yes, your question. Was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? You have option, two option. You have two option, yes. And second, no. You choose your right answer. Was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? Nina was careful about the baby sparrow? If the answer is yes, you choose yes. If the answer is no, you choose no. Okay. Question number five. Yes, you fill one option. Mother suggested to leave the window desk. Yes, what you feel? Open or close? You choose one option and fill. Okay. Mother suggested to leave the window desk. You choose only one answer. You choose open or close. Okay. What the mother suggested. And question number four, was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? And last question, question number fifth, mother suggested to leave the window open or closed. You can fill only one answer, children. What you fill, choose the right answer, okay? And question number four, was Nina careful for the baby sparrow? Do first. If you correct all the answer, you give yourself good mark. Yes. And the last question, you fill the correct answer. Mother suggested to leave the window open or closed. What you fill? Now we check our answer, children. You complete your questions. Now we check our answer. Give the correct opposite of outside. Our first question is give the correct opposite of outside. Yes, we have four options. Outside means bahar hota hai. Then our right option is inside. Second question, find the voice of sparrow means here, you give the voice, correct voice of sparrow. गुटरगु इट नॉट राइट आंसर. का इट्स क्रो वॉइस, क्वैक क्वैक डक्स वॉइस, सो लास्ट ऑप्शन चिप चिप इज इट मीन्स ची ची. यस करेक्ट वॉइस ऑफ स्पैरो चीप चीप. नाउ वी गो टू अवर थर्ड क्वेश्चन. हु सेड व्हाई डोंट यू टेल मी व्हाट्स बॉदरिंग यू. यस अवर थर्ड क्वेश्चन. हु सेड व्हाई डोंट यू टेल मी व्हाट्स बॉदरिंग यू. मदर सेड, आंट सेड, फादर और ब्रदर. हु सेड? यस मदर आस्क क्वेश्चन ना, देन अवर आंसर इज मदर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फोर. वॉज नीना केयरफुल फॉर द बेबी स्पैरो. यस सी वॉज केयरफुल अबाउट द बेबी स्पैरो, सो राइट आंसर यस. नाउ अवर लास्ट क्वेश्चन. मदर सजेस्टेड टू लीव द विंडो ओपन और क्लोज. यस व्हाट सजेस्टेड द मदर? यस विंडो ओपन. देन इजिली पेरेंट स्पैरो कम एंड गो फ्रॉम द विंडो. ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी हैव सम अदर एक्सरसाइज फ्रॉम 1 to 4 चैप्टर. यस एंड दैट इज द पार्ट ऑफ ग्रामर. ओके देन नेक्स्ट टाइम अगेन वी विल डू द ग्रामर क्वेश्चन मीन्स अवर फ्रॉम द 4 चैप्टर 1, 2, 3, 4. सो नाउ यू कंप्लीट योर एक्सरसाइज एंड करेक्ट ऑल द क्वेश्चन एंड डू प्रैक्टिस एट होम. ओके गुड डे चिल्ड्रन एंड टेक केयर.